Okay, y'all. Remember how Roblox was down for a while and stuff, and sorry I haven't posted in a while, but you know, remember how Roblox was down like today and nothing was working and it wasn't loading? I just found something new. Look at this. Now on where it says this thing on the side of here, it says your profile now. Like right next to your username, it says your profile. So that's what they just updated it. That's why. Oh my
gosh.